I once knew a lad in the midst of an on-again, off-again exchange of pleasantries and insults. The fire, the passion made it worthwhile, he claimed. Although I doubt that's the tale of his tale, I didn't press the matter. Rather, I settled down to my own path and listened to his tales of woe when need arose.